Tony Artrip's image as a criminal is more high profile than ever.
So we're pulling out all the stops, and we want him in custody.
Now officially named as one of the U.S. Marshals' top 15 most wanted fugitives, we were first to show you how he escaped from the Grant County Jail, but now we're learning how he's been narrowly eluding police ever since.
Luck. That's the only way I can describe it is luck.
Deputy U.S. Marshal Kevin Rye detailed the crime rampage, showing Artrip could well be called Road Trip. Blamed for robbing no less than 5 banks in several states, he's been surrounded by police at least twice and escaped both times.
He's used to being in the woods. He likes the woods. I mean, he has no problem, as we've found out, you know, sitting in the woods for a couple days.
Now, a profile of Artrip will appear on America's Most Wanted, giving everyone the big picture on the man of many mugshots.